Nailed it.
Professional. No, no. No professional here. No professional here. I love making these stupid noises because I'm a bit bored. Oh, yes, I am. Advertisements! So much! All I see is advertisements everywhere on there. Oh, I can actually get one of these. All it's doing is gonna boost it up by 100. Wow! Do I want it? No. Yeah, I do have a nurse cap. Why do I need another one? I don't know. Game. Poison claws? No. It's weak. I do need to buy it, so at least if you never know. Hi again, everyone. I'm back. Kratosolo21 or Robert Delowski back playing some hyperdimensional Neptuna. Should I get Void? Screw it. I got RE1, so I'll go for the other one. You know? C. Any more C's? C. Nope. That's it. Just that. Let's check it out. Here we go. We're wearing Frost right now. Loving it. I was wearing this, don't get me wrong. This is cool. This is pretty cool, man. I actually boosted all my stats pretty well. Okay, here comes Void. Get ready, guys. Oh my god, that looks perfect for Neps. That is the perfect one. Oh my god, this. Yes. Neps is perfect. It works out perfectly for Purple Eye. Or Neps. The Neps. I'm still wearing Santa's clothing, you know, since still Christmas coming up, you know. So, all we're going to pretty much do in this one, guys, is do all of these side quests. All except for, well, this one here. That one's too rough. Too tough. So, yeah. Oregon S. Okay, up to world. The world labyrinth. I can't even speak. I speak bad. Labyrinth. Okay, time to go find it. I don't know how I did that. I ended up straight facing this way.
I wonder what kind of items are here.
Is that directly that way? Wow. I need the monster call. You know? Get the monsters. Oh, okay. I see where it'd be. Yeah, okay. Never mind. Monster call!
Ready for a battle?
Okay, I see where... The Neps treasure is, and leg.
They're not as strong as they look.
Oh, they look really weak. This problem can drop them like instantly with net break. Happy potion and heal. What the hell? Where the hell did I learn that? Where the what? Who did that? It did it again. Who's doing it? Or is it just for Neps? Like, who, how, what? Is there a reason why I'm getting that or something? Like, what's going on? I'm actually confused right now, guys. Like, totally. Let's do the mint. Oh!
No running!
Oh, damn it. I don't know if I'll be able to still do it. No! Variety Edge. Combo Link.
Mike.
Combo Link. No, I fudged up. That's great. Screw it.
Did you think that was it? Too bad. All right, getting better.
Soda weapon.
Go! Enjoy!
That one. I forgot what that does.
Inside this!
Don't run away!
Didn't Nep also learn a new... Oh, yes.
I'm so angry!
Read completion!
Alright, let's skip it.
Now's my chance to attack more!
Oh, I can't do it. Oh my god! Thank god Compilator did first aid. Oh my god, I didn't even know her health was that low. I did not know her health was that low. Holy shoot.
I don't mind if you count on me next time, too.
I didn't even know that was... I wasn't even paying attention at all. I take fault in that. But the treasure! You know? Get the treasure. What'd I get?
Yay!
White pin. Okay. No chest that way. Tough monster here. Yeah, yeah. Tough ones. Let's go for him. No, you gotta go for the tough monsters, get the boost and XP. You might have to switch Compile for Red? Yes, Red. Red's gonna possibly have to come in soon. Because Compa is, well, you know. Wow.
I never.
Not yet. Damn it, I can't do it. I fudged up. Please don't attack Compa. No! Oh wow, you actually did nothing to Compa. I accept that. Compa used first aid as well, so it's all good.
Alright, one more!
Oh shit. I transformed and I didn't want to transform. Damn it. Well, actually, I'll take it. Fantasy zone. Didn't do nothing.
I've got.
Compa heal. Nice.
This.
No, I'm gonna lose. I failed. I failed big time. No. Yes. Triangle. Did not kill him. And that's it. He is finished. Mwahahaha.
I haven't been traveling alone because...
1300 experience. Compa's leveling up. Love syringe. And emergency kit. Ooh. See what those are. Ooh. Wow, I'm actually way behind in time right now. Actually, I just looked at it. It's like 3-something. I'm like, oh god. I better stop, you know what, dealing around. Taking forever to complete bosses. Yeah. I will grab that on the way. Watch out for treasures, you know. Make sure that you got it all the while. Not seen any. I seen snowman. I missed snowman. Nothing. No treasures. No treasures. What the heck? What the actual heck? Where are the treasures? No, there's no treasures anywhere here. That's bogus. Bogus. Nope.
Boom!
Gonna probably have to use the monster call. And 3, 2, 1, and 0.
My turn!
Defeat them all real quick. Go boom, 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 done. Boom, boom, done. Try not to screw up the Minotaur fight.
I think I can handle
it. Oh, this is easy. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on. Come on, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Bam, done quick. Once snap break happens, I'm just done. Oh, shoot. Come on. It's going to be close getting an S ranking, you know? Well, I can always redo it again, you know? No more Minotaurs, please. They're the ones that keep me back. Please be it. No, it's a Minotaur, right? Damn it. Yep.
This is
good, good, good. Time is still going. Please no more.
That was easy.
52-20. No one leveled up. Damn it. I will come back for those reflex. I do need IF though.
I wonder what kind of items are here.
Is there, okay. Is there any more chests around here, possibly, you know? Extra? No, 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 no. Should be right here. I'm gonna fail here. Nope, I got it. Sweet. Get the treasure. What is it? Is it Frost? Frost S. Oh my god, I got the Frost shoulders. I will check it out after, you know? For now, let's keep going. Going and going. Grab all these. I got four. Okay, that's pretty good. That's pretty good. No more chest. No more chest, it looks like. No more chest. Damn it. There was only one, really? Like, one or two, I think. Wow, that's pretty sad. No? Oh, there's another one. Yay, chest. I get the chest. My chest. I get
this is
reflex.
Good.
And there's the monster I have to fight. Will it be easy? No. It'll probably be tough, you know? Bit of a tough monster. If he goes down easily, I'm gonna be wow. I fudged it up. No. Oh, 7-Eleven. It ends at 7-Eleven.
Did you see me? I was awesome.
Tests Potion X. Ooh, that sounds pretty good. Ooh, very good. X 12. Ranking, right? It's an A. Oh, it's an S.
Really? This isn't a dream?
Louise is slowly moving up. So is Last Station. Shop. Let's see. Anything new? Shop, you know? No. I do want to do the explore because it's High Five Radio. High Five Radio. With 5 PB. Been a while, we take a message from our listeners. Da-da-da. Here's a note from Labby, a researcher from Louise. Guess what, 5 PB? I finally conquered the first floor of the labyrinth thanks to those who helped me. Thanks. Best of luck with your career, 5 PB. Thanks. I'll do my best with my music, so you do your best too, library researcher. Looks like it's time for me to go. Until later. Bye. The show is sponsored by Lady Whiteheart. Don't piss her off, or you're dead meat. I always have to do some. Oh, Last Station's incoming. Oh. See, I've done this. Done that. So, what's this floor? 25. Maybe. Proof of purchase. I don't know if I've done that. I've done these two already. Upset Drawer Dungeon. Ugh. That one's gonna be fun. So I only have technically three left for Louise. Search. Got one. Purchase proof. Don't do that one. Yeah, okay. Yes. Let's get that one. I forgot I got stuff. God damn it, I forgot. Damn it, me. Damn it, me. Hang on. Processor. So I have purple. Here comes Frost. It's pretty good. Pretty good, but I'm going to stick with the purple, you know. Love syringe. What's my circle, circle, circle? Yes, yes, yes. Soda, aim. Let's do love syringe. 2 hits, 80 damage. Wow. So it's pretty small, actually.
I hope we'll find something nice.
It is strictly off. I know where it is, and I don't like it. There's a chest. Oh, it's a fake chest. There's a real one. Now I gotta use Monster Call.
Obtain treasure.
I am. Compa. Monster Call.
Ready for a battle?
Time to do the monster. You know, just get it all the way. Defeat it fast and be like.
Oh boy, whatever. I guess.
Hey, it's Slappy. Slappy crabs. Haha. But no, actually, they're not Slappy crabs. They are something else. Night. Crayfish. God, they were down instantly. We got some more crayfish? We got some crayfish! God, look at those crayfish die. Oh, it's so painful. Look at all that fresh meat go to waste. Oh, well, we're fighting this octopus now. Drago! We're fighting Drago, and he has now perished. Yep, it's given no care. She's just like,
huh? Remember me as a wind on game industry's battlefield.
Ify. Time to go. Go. I need, IF. Before I go, let's see. Is it that way or is it? Yeah, okay.
These are here.
Nep. I need Nep to break this.
I'ma break it!
Broken now. No chest at all, I see. I need. It should be right here.
I hope we'll find something nice.
Yeah, I'm actually right in front of it. Sweet.
Awesome!
L stone. Leg stones. Ooh. That's pretty cool. I got some leg stones now. What am I gonna do with them? I don't know. I need nuts. Or red.
I'ma break it!
I really thought I missed that. I was like, oh, god damn it. Red's gonna have to do it now. Red's gonna do it and Red's gonna win. I think it's that way I have to go, so. This way! For the tough monster, you know? Maybe a treasure as well? No. Red, you're up.
Ready?
Nope, nothing there. Okay, time to go back. Oh, okay, nothing over there, too. Can I actually make it to the where I have to go before I hit a monster? Ooh, it's gonna be close. I'm gonna get hit by a monster right about now. Stop. Where is it? Where are you? Where is it, actually? Where do I have to go? I cannot find it, unless it's on one of the monsters.
Pretty weak.
Please tell me it's on these monsters. I defeated him and was like, okay. I want to use Kampa because she's going to do her ability. So it's circle. Love syringe.
This is good hands-on training.
God. Kampa.
wish nursing school was this easy.
Oh, it's hot. Chocolate. Hot chocolate. Ha ha. Where'd I go? I don't know.
Ready for a battle?
Sure. Let's just get the monsters here to feed them real quick. Because if one of them's carrying the item I need, I'm going to be flipping
pissed. I can handle this monster myself.
I was going to be like, okay, Compo's got this, guys, but no. Nope. And there goes that one. Send this real quick. 412. Two more out. And another two out. Where do I get the crayfish?
Remember me as a wind on game industry's battlefields.
Okay. Didn't understand a single word. I'm half awake. Oh, my brain just went. Bleh. Did I get that chest? Yeah, I got that chest. I think. Where is it? I thought it'd be around here somewhere, you know? Where is it? Hey, Iffy, anything?
Ready to go treasure hunting?
Nothing. Where is the damn item I have to grab? Unless I have to be in that room and I have to get a monster attack in there. If that's it, then okay. I can make it back to the room in time. You know? Maybe here? Nope. Purchase permit. Obtain 01. Let's get back to the room in time. I'm in the room. Nothing. Nothing. Please be something in here.
I can take care of this alone.
I hate this. I have to find it, and it's taking me forever.
This should work!
Oh, that's what I'm using, the happy potion. Oh, God. I should not use the happy potion anymore. That wastes a lot of my purple. That's why.
No problem at all. Come back anytime.
Any items? No. God damn it. I thought I found an item. Nap. Where do I go? I cannot find it. I'm gonna get a low ranking because of this. I hate this.
Look pretty weak.
They are weak, Neps. Please tell me I get it. Crayfish! God, I gotta work Christmas Eve and Boxing Day. Ugh, I hate it. Boo, but you know what? Whatever. Money's... I'll deal with it. Just another day and another dollar.
Let's keep the peace in game industry!
No item! Where the f- is this? Like, legit, where the hell is this permit? I've run around this whole damn place and not attained a single one. Like, where is it? I'm losing my damn mind. Where's the goddamn permit? If it's really just on a monster, I'm gonna be very pissed.
Let's not waste our time here too much.
Oh my god, this is a new enemy. This might be actually... might be on him.
Alright!
Please tell me you had it. Please tell me you have it. If you don't have it, I'm gonna be very proud.
I win the MVP
award! Yes! Finally, I found it after 8 damn minutes. Let's see. Bad? I got an 8.
Ooh, not bad. I'm impressed.
Yeah, well, I would have got higher if that damn thing would then flip and take forever to find. You know? Okay, door close. Hey guys, it's 5PB. Messages. Here's a message from a former member, hailing from Louise. 5PB, hello, I wanted to thank someone through the radio to the girls with the girl with the purple hair and her friends. Thanks for getting me a purchase permit back. In exchange, I give you a purchase permit for a super rare item. No worries, I got a ton of these. Wow, I wonder what the permit's for. I'm curious. Looks like it's time for me to go. Until later. Bye now. This show was brought to you by Lady Greenheart. I got nothing for this one this time. My brain just is asleep. Ooh, what kind of... I wonder what it gives me. Nothing here. Oh my god. Oh, I can't see through the eye. Okay, I think that should help it out. Nothing, nothing, nothing. DLC? Nothing. Ooh. Road to the station. Nah, I'm good. I have 2 left in Louise. Let's go do them. Then maybe we'll get to see Miss Lady Whiteheart again. Yeah. Maybe. I don't know. I'm just guessing. Let's go. How big is the map? Oh, wow. Oh, wow. I have to obtain 5 lamps. Shit. Well, let's use the monster call. Can't use the monster call. Okay, time to use the treasure search. Use the treasure search. See where it is, because I'm trying not to get all 5 right off the bat.
What kind of items are here?
It is legit that way, okay. Please get the monster call, please get the monster call, please get the monster call, please get the monster call. There it is.
My turn!
If I get 5 lamps right off the bat, I'm going to be pissed.
Let's not waste our time here too much.
I don't think I will, but if I do, I'm going to be shocked. Nope, there's one. That's going to be one for sure. Two, three. Oh, great. I might actually get it. I might get all five right away. If those are counting those, I'd be at three already. And there's the rest. Oh, nope, there's four. If possibly. Guessing, but I can't say for sure if it's true or not. If I get...
No problem at all.
I got two. Okay, thank God. Thank God I got two. Well, it would be nice still, but you know, it's just like, oh, two, it's good enough for me. Nep, I need you.
I'ma break it!
Oh.
Ready to go treasure hunting?
Oh, sweet, it's actually here. Sweet. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on.
I hope we'll find something.
Got it. I got Frost Head. Ooh. I think I have all the pieces now. All Frost pieces. I think. Let's check. Let's just check. I think so. Okay, nope. Processor. I'm just going to put it all on for a second, then we'll find out. Frost Hat. Ooh. I have all of Frost. That's what it looks like. Purple's actually better. I want the blaze, you know. I do like the frost wings. Let's get purple, why not? Just to make it. Blaze hat. I love the blaze hat. Board. Find some treasure. Yes, we are going to. Hopefully find some treasure. If not, then we're screwed. Treasure? 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 And it's up. Search. Nope. No treasure. No treasure at all. Ha 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 ha. I need nap. Neps, I need you.
Boom!
I want to go straight because that'll be actually a short way. And it might lead me to treasure, you know? Oh, it did too. Sweet. What'd I get? 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 What'd I get?
What's this?
Reflex and... Oh, wow, I get two items. Wow. Two tens, wow. That's actually pretty good. Damn it, monsters.
We're better than this.
Come on, give me two, just for the hell with it. So it just pisses me off. Just watch, I'll get two. Two? No.
This is our true power!
Oh, I didn't get none, actually. Wow. I really thought I was gonna get something there. I was like, oh, okay, I'm gonna get something here, you know? I'll just go down. You know what? Let's go down because I feel like going down this time. Plus, I gotta break this.
Boom!
Break. Treasure? Any treasures? Or is it gonna be a tough monster?
We're better than this.
Give me a lamp.
Remember me as a.
I did get a lamp. Sweet.
Battlefields.
I got a lamp. And I can't see now. Shit. Treasure? Yay, treasure! What do I get? 20 again?
What's this?
10 turf mill. Turf mill. Time to go face that tough monster soon.
I can take care of this alone.
Alright. I would totally let you, but no. Let's just get moving. I haven't even been touched for damage at all. This is sad.
No problem at all.
No lamps.
Come back anytime.
No lamps this time, damn. Don't worry, I'll get it. Guys, I'll get it. I didn't want to pick up the reflex because I got too much already. Over 300. Any guess in there? Don't get to find out.
Piece
just yet.
Cake.
How many? One, two?
We did it! A complete
I got
victory.
One. Nothing. All right. Time for a monster call.
Mr. Monster, don't be shy.
Time to beat them so quickly, like do 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 do.
This will be a good practice.
I can't see the way. We don't breathe. Ah, it's all watery and stuff. More monsters.
Again, our absolute
lamps 3. Wow.
I knew what it.
Hey man, I got enough lamps for you for a while, and I got one. I got a couple for myself.
As expected of my wifey's 100 points.
Wow. Got this, and look at Louise building up. Lean box is going down, I seen. Oh, ancient metal? What's this about? Okay, I'm gonna go find the metal for me. Shit. Here's one for Moneymaker, Resident of Louise. Good evening, 5PD. I recently made a good chunk of profit through my business. With it, I got surrounded sound systems in my house, and I'm listening to your music while cracking it to 11. I look forward to your next album. Good luck. It makes me happy to hear you do that. Read my music. Thanks. I won't be disappointed. Till next time, guys. The show is brought to you by Lady Greenheart. Oh, wow. Yes, she is a beauty. And she is in control of Leanbox. I'm still doing it. It's level 25. Shoot. Now, let's just do this easy one. Let's do the ancient metal. Yes, Louise's status is so far up, it's going to be out of range soon. Ancient metals. Let's see how big the map is. Oh, wow. Treasure search. IF. Where's the treasure?
I wonder what kind of items
it is. Wow, way that way. Okay. I'm gonna need compa real soon. Oh. Look, I found a chest already. What's in it? It is. Reflex. Fudge.
Ready for a battle?
So I'm guessing I'm gonna have to feed a boss then to get this overload thing. Overlord.
Monster myself!
Yep. Go. I should just really use that test sword that I got a while back. Can I actually use it, or will it affect my time? Oh, that's a big bird. Oh, sweet, I can. I cannot, damn it. That bird is done for. Wow, that was pretty quick. If I get the coin already, I'm going to be shocked. Oh my god, that was huge.
We got him good!
240 XP, 210 credits. Yep. Nothing. Is there any items up here? You know? Maybe? No? No? Damn it. I came over here for no reason. Damn it. Just for that one chest that I got by the beginning. Bugger all. Bugger all. No, I'm gonna lose encounters soon. Encounters off. It's slowly dying. Overlord is not this way, I don't think, but I'm gonna still go this way. Side quest, you know why? Because I don't know why I'm doing it for right now. Please tell me I'm not gonna get it from him. I got a Yeti, okay, that was easy. I get a bird and a bat. A griffin and a bat. And they're both lost. Good luck to them in their afterlife, you know? They put up a good fight, but no. Oh, Bat and Griffin again. They're back. They're like, we're ready for round two. They're down again. You can go for round three, possibly. And they're going for round three. Where they'll lose miserably. Yep, there they go. Done for. Dunzo.
We did it! A complete victory!
Got a blue one. Blue potion, I don't know what it's called again. I need IF. Where is that? Where is it?
Ready to go treasure hunting?
It is that way, okay. So, okay. I'm gonna go the other way first, you know, because there might be a, you know, item that way. Or some kind of boss. Tough boss, you know. Something. Nothing.
I hope we'll find something nice.
Nothing. At all, you bastard. You trolled me, game. You trolled me. There are sometimes there'll be an item spotting there, you know. the funds.
Ready to go treasure hunting?
Can I actually get down here? Oh, I can. Sweet. Where is
it? Ready to go treasure hunting?
Oh, you son of a gun. Luckily, like this. Watch this.
My turn.
Ha, I win. You lose. What do you find? 5 PB. You found stone?
Found treasure.
I found it. The mystery treasure was the ancient metal. Oh my god, I cannot believe this. That was quick. That was quick. Nothing. 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 I guess 20,000, 30,000. Like, these don't even do nothing. They're just weak as hell. I think they may poison your enemies, I think. Yeah. Explore. High Five Radio, with the radio station with 5PB as your host. Messages. I have a letter from metal collector from Louise, 5B. Have you heard the ancient metals? They have rare coins, used way back in the currency. I'll give you a super rare item as a reward for anyone who brings me one. My address is, oh, sorry, metal collector. I cannot tell any private info over the public broadcast, but those who are interested, find them on the formals. That's all for today. Goodbye for now, everyone. The show is brought to you by Lady Greenheart. A third final time. A third time. What is going on? Do we have no other sponsors? What's going on here, guys? Is it only Greenheart sponsoring us now? Don't know what I have left. I have this one and not that one. So just one left. For now. Oh yeah. Oh wow, it started me with five. Wait, what? Why did it start with? What?
Here I come.
It is that way, so. Okay. Doesn't matter which way I go. Just pretty much clear the boss. Clear the boss, go.
Here, Mr. Monster! Don't be shy! I can already see this ending.
Yep, and this is where it's gonna end real quick, possibly. Unless they somehow survive. They do not survive. Demonic. Oh, that thing's surviving. Transform! Ready for this? Program execution. Since I got Void now, I love Void.
No attacking while I transform.
Oh, what? It showed something. I didn't catch it. No! I gotta watch it again.
Set up.
What a show. Oh wow, it showed like something. Like a flame. Don't worry, Big Nap's here, guys. Big Nap's got this job. Oh, I take full fault in that.
Did you?
Thousand damage? Wow. I'm gonna go back in. Fuck. I hit defend because I hit it too quick. Well, IF's got this, guys. IF just saved us. Because I was it stupid. IF for the win. I don't know what IF does for, like, is doing that. Like, is she like... I've killed one of them. Didn't kill that one. Stop attacking Aya. Okay, Aya just healed herself. And done for. Donezo.
I've got everyone from the underworld backing me up.
3140. Ooh, that's pretty good. That's pretty good. I need naps. Nap, can you clear the rocks? You know?
I'ma break it!
And we're gonna search for the treasure, you know? Might be treasures. Like always, there's treasure somewhere. Like right there. I like the treasure. What do I get? 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 I got.
Obtained.
Turf mail. Tough mail. Turf mail. Tough mail. Turf mail. I don't care. I'm gonna probably get.
I wonder what kind of
item. It is right there. Okay. Is there any other chests around here, you know? I wanna make sure. Okay. And it should be right here. There's mushrooms.
I wonder what kind of items are here.
Probably the key item. Amazing key item. Valuable.
Awesome!
I have snow shoulders. Huh. That's a new one. Brr, it's cool with the snow. Oh, that'd be actually perfect with Lady Whiteheart. Snow. I'm gonna look for the rest of the chest around here first. Possibly. You know. If I can, you know.
Boom!
I thought I missed. I really thought I missed again. I love missing at times. And there's the boss. That looks like a goat. Red. Can you help me here?
Ready?
No chest? The enemies are back. Okay. Hang on. Damn it. I'm gonna use compen again.
Here, Mr. Monster! Don't be shy!
Didn't find any tough monsters, though, right now. That's a shocking.
Above. Watch out!
Oh, demonic crab. Oh, these crabs are done for. Goodbye, crabs! Goodbye! Bless you, cat. Catching a cold. Hopefully not. Can cats catch colds? Well, probably can. I want the one in the back. The one in the back. Damn it, he's still alive. He's still alive. Shoot. He's dead. The one in the back. 101. Nep has 101. Done. Hey, it said 420 for a second there. I saw it at the last second.
Da-da-da!
Da-da-da! Hot chocolate. It gets warm. Cold. Warm. No, it's cold. There we go. I got lost with that. I was like, cold, warm, cold. Compa, any chests around? Yes. Will it be snow? Will it be snow? I found.
We found an item.
I found reflex. Goddamn. What? Wait. Yeah, it's nothing else. Alright, time to go kick the boss's butt. I wonder if I use a hammer on it, will it actually do any effects on it? Like, will it weaken it? Oh, I gotta try it now. I'm gonna do it. Nip, hammer it to death. See what happens. If it actually does something, I'll be shocked. Ready, ready, ready. Eat hammer. Eat doubles hammer. That's interesting. It was like, are you trying to have? What are you doing to me? It's like, what are you doing? What are you doing here, huh? Wow, I barely did much to it. Don't worry, I got this, guys. Watch this. Bam. Nip transform. How much damage are you gonna do? You did you did quite a bit, Cell. Skip your turn. No one cares about you.
This is.
Defend. Guard break. Wow, did a lot of damage to everyone. I can't do my thing. Well, I'll just use jumping art cell. And defeat. Got him! Got you, cat. What are you doing?
Level up!
What are you doing? I got 8,000 experience. Yeah. I didn't see how much credit I got. I think I got like 32. Plus another 25 for an S ranking.
Points.
Nice S ranking, man. Getting the coinage like no one else can believe. No, I didn't get any nothing new. Planetude is close. Alright, just go to Leanbox and get the quest. Do a quest maybe too, like main quest. 5B. Letter from Labber Research from Louise. 5B, I managed to complete the second floor of the labyrinth. I faced a lot of danger. Sometimes I almost died. What? Seriously? I made a discovery that will change Louise's future. It will fulfill me. Now off to the another major adventure. Wow, it says it's amazing. Don't push yourself too hard. Knowing when to retreat is also important. That's it for today. Goodbye for now, everyone. This show is brought to you by Lady Blackheart, the true Sundaries of Hyperdimensional Neptune. And the only Sundary. Or is there another one? I don't know. Aw, there's nothing new here. Is there any new items to buy anyways, too? No. Nope. Just these two again. Still sitting here. Poison. Nope, nope, nope. Nothing. Yes. To Leanbox. To do some psycho. Okay, I was just checking. Just making sure, you know. We gotta save first, too, anyways. Don't want to forget that now. Game crashes and I forget to save. Damn it. Oh yeah, I have a new item actually. What was it? Oh my god. So look at it. It's like 1352, 1890. It's like, oh, okay, look at this. Oh, pretty good. Pretty good. And then, boom! 25 and 34. Holy shoot. It's like, that's like 2. It's like, oh, okay, 17. Bam, 20. Oh, that's what snow looks like? Oh, that looks perfect. That looks cool. Yes, I want the snow. Damn it. Wow. That looks actually pretty cool. Like, don't get me wrong, that looks pretty cool. Loop plays. Search. Boom. Bam. Right there we're heading to. To Lean Box. To meet Lady Greenheart, you know? Maybe we'll get her in the party. Maybe. You know? There's items in here, too. I know that by fact. I just don't go for them in here. I'm just more like, let's just get to the end and go. Wait for the monsters. Period.
Look pretty weak.
Yep, once you fire off your attack, it's pretty much done for. It's pretty much like, okay, done. Let's move on. And done. What are you doing under my desk, cat? Yeah.
I wish I knew what.
Don't hit any of my wires. I will come after you, with water. Oh. I gotta really dump this hot chocolate in the sink. Really. It's cold, and I don't want to stain in the glass too much. Yes. Be right back, guys. BRB. Didn't I already do this one? I think I have. Yep. Shop. Nothing new. Following his cheese advice that the key fragments are guarded by a powerful monster. The party heads to Lean Box's Basilicon, where they hope to meet Lady Greenheart.
We gotta talk to the Basilicon people about monsters, right? In that case, anyone know where strong monsters are nesting?
Eh? What do you girls want from Lean Box's Basilicon? You're not from this landmass, are you?
Hey, let's talk for Alfar? Can't even say your name right.
Well, a deductive genius. How'd you know we're not from here? Do we totally stand out?
Oh no, it's not that. I just transferred from somewhere else too. So I felt a sort of connection with you all. That's it.
That's creepy. That's very creepy. I would be creeped out. I'd be like, yeah, and walk away.
I'm an evangelist from the Wii. My name is Conversacion. I travel around and spread the word of our beloved CPU. I am meant to spread faith and love for Lady Whiteheart throughout the world. Anyway, what did you need here?
How about you leave and we go do our business? That's how we could do it.
I gotta find a place with strong baddies so I can get a key fragment. Don't worry, we'll beat them all up real good.
Key fragment. I see. Unfortunately, I've never heard of such a thing.
Sure.
There's no need to bother an evangelist. I will explain if you need something from our basilicum. I am Voir, the Archbishop of Leanbox's sanctuaries. How can I assist you, girls?
Yes, well, we'd like to know where to find monsters.
I see. You're tourists, then. Let me give you a detailed map where the monsters are, so you can avoid them. No, stay away from the marked territories. We wouldn't want such adorable girls getting hurt. Have a safe trip.
Creep! We just wanted to fight some baddies, man. My God. Go away then, if you don't like us. Okay, I guess there's a... Yep. He's like, don't go here. Okay, we're leaving now. We're totally not going there. Wink, wink. I love the angle it starts when you go, yes. Whoa. It's red. Up close. Now it's Nep. Oh my God. I keep going up. Kappa. IF. Yes. Up. Alright, time to go.
Here I come!
It is. Wow. Alright. I don't mean to push start, I meant to push Y. It is probably. I see it. That one spot, it's either those two spots right there. Right. There. Okay, I'm going the wrong way. You know what? Yeah, I'm just gonna go there, you know? Monster call in about a few seconds, you know? Use it now.
My turn.
I know they were gonna show up sooner or later, so I had to use it now. I was like, they're gonna show up soon, so
I bet their experience points suck.
Probably Nips. If you kill it, what shot? Let's see. Oh, I should have done the super hot shot. God damn it! Why didn't I think about that? What am I doing? Super Sam Nubia. This time.
What's this? The Super Shinobi.
Oh my God, it's a flaming dragon. It's a ninja. Damn right.
Take this.
Please damage everyone. Ninja. No, it just does one. Boom. 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 Get burned. Combo.
All right, one more.
All right, I gotta stop fooling around. Let's go, let's go, let's go. We're fighting Gorbash. Gorbash, who just got annihilated. Gorbash, you did well. Return.
Remember
return to peace.
The wind on game industry's battlefields.
Doobity. Doobity. Treasure search. Any treasure around here, you know? Probably not, you know? No treasures at all. What the heck? Game, not a single treasure anywhere yet? Come on. Oh, really looked at treasure, you know? Right there, yeah, totally. Perfect treasure. On the other side.
Obtained.
Reflex and turf mail. It's probably not called turf mail, but I call it turf mail anyways. Turf mail for the win. Tough mail, turf mail. What the heck was I doing with the camera screen there? So this way, for either the tough monster or the...
I hope we'll find something nice.
Oh, it's still for their head? Damn it. Well, I'm going this way anyways. There's gotta be something. Hopefully something good. Good, good, good. Oh, it's a treasure. Yes, treasure. What'd I get? 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 I got it.
This is pretty good.
Really? Reflex? I don't want reflex anymore. I've got over 300 reflex. Nothing wrong with it, but it's just like, reflex. Okay, so where is it?
Ready to go treasure hunting?
It is in that room somewhere, I think. Don't tell me it actually is, because I can't get in that room, I bet. Where is it?
Find something nice.
Oh, it's right down there. Okay.
Here I come.
Bam! She got it. Bye, PB.
Found treasure.
Oh. Medicine drug. Okay, let's see what it looks. What it's powerful enough. It doesn't look powerful enough. No, it's not. Not powerful enough. Thought maybe. I was like, oh, maybe. No. We're going to get a monster fight right now. And about 3, 2, 1. Called it.
They're not as strong as they look.
I'm sorry. That thing is going to die instantly by Neps. It's so weak to Neps. Neps is just going to watch Nep. Go, Nep! Done.
That was easy.
100 XP. 3 hits, 80 credits. I'll take that 80 credits. Add all that to my inventory, you know. Monster! Bye. I cannot go by, you stupid monster. Has to block the way, right?
We're better than this.
Oh, it's a different one. It's a brownish. It's a purplish black. Gray. Lidworm.
Up, up, down, down, left. Oh, whatever. Secret code entered.
Secret code entered. And defeated.
Whatcha?
Get ready for an awesome one!
Bam! It's like, I'm totally fine. It was like, I'm totally fine. Defeated.
Easy. Who's next?
Wind bullet. Ooh, I got the wind bullet. I still have IF in the gym outfit. Yes, gym outfit for the win. It looks awesome too. That's why.
It's certainly detailed. So detailed, I can't decide on a place to start searching first.
Why are you in the middle of, the city and your HDD form? You know what? No.
It may be helpful for tourists, but this map tells us nothing of the nearby monster's strength.
We need info to narrow the locations down. Let's go back to the Basilicom, but stay in that form, okay?
Really? That sounds like a stupid idea, but you know, let's just go for it. Let's YOLO it.
Yeah! If Nep-Nep looks all tough, they won't turn us away as if we were helpless girls.
No, they probably said, get the hell out. You're not from this island. Go back to Planet 2, probably. That or we'll get thrown to jail. Jail. I remember that scene from last time. In Rebirth 1. I have 4,700 credits. Yes. Beast's Forest. Then we need to take care of the violent monsters before they cause any damage. Can you help take down 5 of them? I guess I can, you know, but I want to go do this. The search for the keyframe searches to a halt once again. The crew head to Lean Box, the Silicon again, to obtain some more information.
Everything here is so old-fashioned, archaic. This is Lean Box?
For now.
Yes, that's right. This planet is Lean Box, protected by the CPU Greenheart.
I didn't know it was a planet. I actually thought it was just an island. What is it? Is it a planet or an island?
This land is fairly wealthy now, but it was at a big disadvantage a while back. Almost got destroyed.
Wow.
It's rich with nature, and the air is so clean. I bet it's a nice land to live on. What is it, you two?
Nep, actually, can you get out of that form? You stand out way too much.
Really? I don't know. I don't know what she's talking about.
Mr. Archbishop Guy, your dungeon info didn't really help us. Can't you tell us where to find, like, rare item drops and boss monsters?
Did you go to the dungeons? I thought I warned you to stay away. It's dangerous.
It's dangerous? That was so weak. I walked in there, just walked out. Walked in, walked out.
We're sorry. We really need to find a strong monster in order to find a key fragment, though. Additionally, you're the one who misunderstood. We never said we were tourists. I'm not wearing a fanny pack.
Regardless, I find it hard to believe you fair-skinned little girls returned safely from the dungeons.
Wow.
I suppose I shouldn't judge you from your appearance. At least, not in games. The Evangelist was right about this.
Are they breaking the fourth wall again? God damn it, guys, stop breaking the fourth wall! You don't want to break the fourth wall. We don't know what's on it. The other side.
What did she say?
She said you three are travelers who fight monsters on the different landmasses.
Yep.
I thought you were so foolish. But now, I suppose there are other monster habitats I can tell you about.
Sweet.
This time, I'll give you a military map. We may ask for your assistance formally sometime soon.
Sweet. Can we meet Lady Greenheart then? No? Oh.
The console war? I know the CPUs have clashed before, but I had no idea a war was brewing in Celestia.
Yes, humans cannot reach Celestia. We, the powerless masses, can only pray for each CPU's victory from here. Celestia was raised severely by Overlord Momus, and the goddesses are coming to the human world to escape him.
Wow.
This Overlord again? However, having the CPUs all descend to their respective landmasses at once is unprecedented. I'm concerned that a goddess has failed to descend to Planetoon's Basilicom thus far. If what you say is true, what am I to do?
It's simple. Just kill the stupid one, Neptune.
That's a shot fired, and that was a really don't do, please.
Then the protection for Planetune will cease, and the inhabitants will migrate to other lands and convert.
Wow.
With more followers, your protection will grow stronger. It's for the benefit of both Leanbox and Louis.
...
This is our only chance as humans to control the war between the goddesses.
If you poison Nep, you're going down really fast. I will whoop your butt, man. I will grab you by the damn head and beat you. Well, the party continues to fight monsters. The hands of overlords began to cast shadows over the game industry. Ooh, we got a new thing in the Wii. And that's it. So sleepy. Don't blame her there, I'm sleepy too. Probably gonna end the stream soon, you know?
I turned on a game for a quick gaming session, but before I knew it, the sun was coming up. Good night, everyone.
Wow. I couldn't even do that. Just like, oh, I'll do a quick session. Oh, shoot, the sun's up. Wait. Screw it, I'll do it. Another bounty job has been offered by the Silicon. Yeah. Can we meet Lady Greenheart then, please? You know?
We've been waiting. Here's a detailed map of the area we'd like you to go to and exterminate monsters.
Ooh, groovy. Looks like a straightforward bounty hunter job.
This will remedy most of our concerns. The others were taken care of after the current Archbishop got appointed.
Your current Archbishop? He must be a totally bad dude.
He is benevolent, but strict, especially to heathens, heretics, and the guild. There are those who disagree with him. But it is understandable if his actions all stem from a strong faith towards Lady Greenheart.
Yeah, can we meet her?
He was one of the leaders who suppressed the overpowering parliament.
Oh.
I heard he negotiated with the aristocrats to regain the powers the parliament recklessly took over.
So, he's all respected and stuff. Gotcha. He wasn't all that chummy, though. Maybe I shouldn't judge people so quickly.
Can we meet Lady Greenheart? You know? Come on. No? Boo. Explore. Today's weather. Client Leanbox Knights witnessed a baby shadow has been reported near ruins entrance. We need to take care of it before it any damage cars and volunteers. Today's weather is, oh, it's sunny again. Oh wait, no, it's night.
It's been fairly dry and hot lately. I miss the rainy days. Good excuse to stay in and play an MMO.
Wow. She went through it that road. Okay. And you know what? I'm gonna end it there, guys. Holy shoot, I have a lot of credits. Damn. But yeah, I'm gonna end it here, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this another stream of Hyperdimensional Nipa Tuna. And yeah, probably in the next one, we'll maybe go check out that Louise attack. You know? And maybe we'll find some other things. Yeah. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you.